a custom blend foundation on her to begin, and that's something that we're going to really talk about her skin and see what kind of background she has with her skin issues that she has, if she's acneic, oily, if she's dry, and we're going to see if there's other foundations or tinted moisturizer things that she has used in the past that she's either liked or had issues with, what these issues have been. And then we're going to go and see if she has, like, what she prefers in a medium coverage, if she wants something that's more of a light tinted tone, or if she wants something that's also glowy but medium as well for a coverage. We can do anything she'd like. We can add things like an SPF in there if she'd like. We can also do things with copper peptides, brighteners, vitamin E's, and hydrators as well. So we can go up to an SPF of 30, which is great for her too.